Hello, welcome to more Dragon's Dogma. Let's get right back into it. Speedrun mode, wow. That's interesting.
So this is the Pawn Guild.
Oh god, I forgot the outfits we were wearing. Yeah, we probably need to switch out these two. There's the pawn ID. I don't know why I didn't notice that before. Here, let me make a thing for real quick. Text. Eight, nine, seven. IF 07 5DD. Put down there. Summon them pawns, summon them pawns.
Is everything in order, Master? Is everything in order, Master? Is everything in order, Master? May our paths cross.
Bye-bye.
Is everything in order, Master? Is everything in order, Master?
Okay, gift them. Nice.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
Probably have to look for another mage. Get out of here. Get out of my face. Naughty bits, well. Looking. I need like ones around my level. No. No. Yeah. Search by level. Yeah. Mbagua. Sure. Oh, I could summon multiple ones, okay. Show me these fools. Oh my god, okay. Oh shit. I was gonna pick this guy, but not Ivy, sure.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel.
Fucking. Alright. Tall, short man.
Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do. This is a place quite restful to my kind.
The Everfall is no fewer, perhaps. You can summon pawns as necessity demands.
I think we're ready to head in. Set this special trait of mentor your main pawn. You can give direction how you would like them to act. Customize your main pawn how you. Oh, okay. Sure.
I would strike down the most troublesome foes first. Does this please you, Arisen? As you wish, my first target will be those firing projectiles or utilizing magics. I try to speak or remain silent as the situation demands. Would you have me continue this way, Master?
Speaker method. Sure.
As you wish. Should I fall, and you see fit to help me, in what manner can I thank you?
Hello?
Hi.
Hey, Jay, how's it going?
It's going good.
It's good.
All right. Do you favor a pawn who first targets the weakest prey, or one who first lays ranged attackers? As you wish, my first target. My all is yours to shape, Master. Should I suffer a deadly blow, how shall I voice my anguish? Understood.
It's interesting. All right.
Do you favor a pawn who first targets the weakest prey, or as you wish? Should I fall, and you see fit to help me, in what manner can I thank you? If it pleases
you. Nothing else I could change.
Do you favor a pawn who first target as you wish? Should I have the chance to aid you in times of need, how would you have me voice it? Understood. How would you have me respond to your orders? It shall be done.
Okay, let's go.
Coming.
I'm on my way.
Hold on, I'll be there shortly.
Not time to enter the spooky dungeon. Does that guy even have a weapon? Oh no, don't tell me he doesn't have a weapon. Oh, he has nothing. Wow, nice. You know what, fine, I'll still bring him just for the meme.
He looks like a caveman.
Yeah.
Or a rejected Flintstones live action movie character.
Pretty much. Oh god, spider, I didn't even see them. Get those spiders!
What's that?
Ow. Alright, then.
What's this?
Let me get a lantern. There we go, so we can at least see a bit. Oh god. But... okay, you can just destroy what I was trying to grow. That's fine.
We may be within Grand Zoran's gates. This place holds monsters just the same.
Ah. There we go. Oh shit.
I will protect you with this. Let's face it. A pulse of their own men no longer. We are not destroying
them. Blow them up. Like slowly nicking away at my health. Oh my god!
We'll go no further till we find
this. What was that? Oh, yep, love the chest.
We'll never control this storm, Master.
Oh my god, it's so dark. Uh-oh. Skelly. Oh, that's a lot of skelly, man. Holy shit. They hold the advantage. Oh, crap. There we go.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself. Warrior of Bone approaches.
Oh. Oh, you madman. Luckily, Abby didn't take damage from that explosive. At least Humongo over here is ready with the explosives. Oh, I see goodies up there. Okay. Oh, there we go. Nice. Not gonna be able to climb ledges.
This place hides something. Shall we take a look?
Where? Just when I saw enemies over here. We don't need to go in there anymore, anyway.
Human bones that move on their own.
Oh wait, there's a skeleton. Oh, there they are. Oh, more of them. No, oh, they went far all the way to go towards the further enemies. Get off of her. Ouch.
Don't allow them to swarm. They hardly falter in their attacks. There's no way we could have lost.
Ivy's just chilling in the bag. Oh, you guys got this. Just gonna go out for a tiny stroll. It's okay. Thank you for the kick.
I cannot but feel the storm's base. There's no way we could have lost to that.
Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, that's an ogre. Oh no. Oh shit. What do you propose? It's massive. Us down. No. Oh god. That was the wrong move at the wrong time. God. Oh god. Wait, do we have to just completely avoid them? Oh no!
Are you all right, Master?
That uppercut. Hi, Pongcone. Yeah, there, I finally got it. We're like barely doing any damage to this damn thing. Oh no, Abby.
Its hunger knows no end. Keep your distance. Their raw power makes them a threat.
Over here. Yeah. Come over here.
Their raw power makes them a threat. Careful, they're fast for all that muscle.
I was clumsy.
I've learned new tricks. No, they hold the advantage. This comes to the fun part. It's kind love's whimper.
This is going awful.
Fast for all that muscle, more vicious than a cyclops. 'Twas luck. It's time to right, Master?
None of these guys are trying to scale it, which is probably what we need right now. Oh! Shit. No! Okay, well, we're underprepared for that. Okay, start us back here. Okay, maybe we oh. Feel like we might need to like level up our armor and stuff. Cause yeah, that went that went awful.
We may be within Grand Sorin's gates, but this place holds monsters just the same. Are you all right, Master?
Oh man, we were pretty far down. Nice.
Even the leap, but tis a
okay, okay, Ivy, you're absolutely useless.
Is everything in order, Master? Is everything in order, Master?
All right, I think I'll get a ranger this time. Good.
Yes, Arisen.
All right.
I am honored.
Let's get the heck out of here. And that's, yeah, I guess we'll probably have to look for better weapons and stuff.
Business with the guild, sir?
And I think I'm probably gonna might switch my class. Stay mage, actually, I need to stay mage because I don't have a mage. pick can you like? What will it be today? Yeah, I'll stay mage for now. Until I guess max out my rank.
What will it be today? Will it be today?
You know, I probably should have got the shield launching thing. Oh well.
Hail, friend. But come. If it was idle twittering you'd wanted, you'd crows bring tidings. Most oft grim. Salve, now there's word. If that be true, he'll have all I ask is that you keep watch. I only have need of your eyes. Skulking about is more my line than yours. I do it myself. Tell your finding.
Oh, okay.
Ah, greetings. These are the master.
Holy shit. Yeah, that pretty practically increases my magic by 100. Yeah, holy cow. Nice.
Master works all, you can't go.
Can I upgrade these? Nope. I do not. Materials. To give away my lantern.
Master works all, you can't go wrong.
Okay.
I'll confirm the master works all.
take my garbage.
The master will come again.
All right, so now we have decent weapons now.
I would ask you a wise choice. I have long Salomet's grimoire. The book itself is in. I would ask you to recompense.
Okay. Alright, I guess let me check these quests. Oh, I have a lot. Oh, there
we go. Now I can find Salomon.
We don't deal. We're in honest business. Oi, they're more like to have it than off. Take all the time you like. Do come
I feel more familiar with this quest now. This group of guys. Armor is trained in a wide variety of weapons.
Let me serve.
One can live without fear of monsters.
Wait, I hope my lantern's not still on. Oh, whoops.
Began our search for this magic book, Master.
Mild weather year round is really fun.
Castle walls? Ruin?
Oh, there's so many spots. Okay. So I'm gonna head towards that. Is that an enemy? No. Oh shit, those are bandits. Oh crap. Oh, that didn't hurt him at all. Oh shit. No, Lolly. No. Oh. Are you kidding me? Okay. All right. Oh my god.
Perhaps it's time we began our search for this magic book, Master.
All Well, that went amazingly swell. Alright, I want a rematch. That was stupid. I don't understand why they don't take damage sometimes. Oh god. Oh my god. Okay, maybe being made is probably not a good idea. Oh my god. Ugh. I just die so, like, I get hit 3 times and I'm dead.
Perhaps it's time.
Began our search for this magic book.
How much points do I have? No, I don't have enough points to change my class either. Nice. Chased. Drop anything? Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna check out this little point right there. Oh, geez. Thank you.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Careful, a goblin.
Aim for the head.
Canyon floor is the best spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself. What's this?
We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant.
There's still ways to go.
This place must have seen a ferocious battle. Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Risen. It is treacherously steep.
It's a woman's form!
It's within striking range!
I've learned.
Down here.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
We have triumphed.
Oh, get off her.
We cannot allow it flight.
Strength in numbers arisen.
It was a fine scrap, if
a little bit of heals.
What's this?
My kind grows better able to serve.
It's quite the intricate maze of passages. I fear I'll soon be lost. Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Harpy!
Get down here.
There's no way we can do that.
Still ways to go. At least I get to check out this house finally. Ooh. Iron leg guards. Can she wear them? Not good. I guess since I have it on my person, she can't equip them unless I have to do something like. Is there no way to give? Okay. Yeah, she can't wear them. Really.